Beginning next week, both Mayo Clinic and Gundersen Health System in La Crosse will begin offering second COVID-19 booster shots. The plans follow recently updated recommendations from the CDC. A second booster is available for adults 50 and older who received the Pfizer or Moderna vaccines, but the CDC recommends you wait until at least 4 months after your first booster shot. Those 12 and older who are moderately or severely immunocompromised are also eligible for a second booster.